Recently, newly crowned Miss Universe Katrina Gray has taken up the 10-year challenge that has been making waves on social media. You heard it right, the 25-year-old beauty who took the coveted title in mid-December, 2 years after winning Miss World Philippines, shared two past and present collages. With that, in the first one shows her walking down the runway as a teenager alongside a picture of her as a Miss Universe contestant in her signature lava gown. And in the second couple of photos, Katrina showed off her baby face 10 years ago and also the baby face she still has today. I would like to add on that Katrina Gray first took part in a beauty pageant when she was just 5 years old, when she won Little Miss Philippines 1999, and she has worked as a commercial model for many years. Also, her coronation in the 67th edition of Miss Universe in Bangkok in December was celebrated in Australia as well, and as the model grew up in Queensland and has Australian roots. Not just that, before and after photo of another Miss Universe participant went viral after the pageant, and plastic surgeon shared images of Stephanie, who was second runner-up in December's contest, showing her transformation after no surgery. With that, she drew flak on social media from angry pageant fans who insisted that a contestant should be all natural. For more updates, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe us. It's Rez Report from Nixon World.